Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay. How you getting on?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Yep. Here. That's
good. Don't need you distracting me here, Morgan.
No mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. The train should be here any minute now.
That includes you, Arthur?
Why are you doing this, Arthur? Just pull up your bandana. Have you forgotten the price on our heads? Cover your face, Arthur. Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go. Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
It was my fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that? Okay.
on.
Still okay?
I think so.
Good.
Damn, he's got an arm! Who is this guy?
Doing good, kid. Where the hell are the others?
Time to play games. You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me. We will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't Five, opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, it don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
All right, come on. Just walk on out. Ah. We don't want to kill you.
My, oh
we just want to rob your boss. Get on up there. Search that train. Go loot the train. Quick.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
This will be over soon.
Come on. Come on. Get in there. Ha! Ah. There. See? That's how it's done.
Shit!
It's just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here, make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boat he's ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets? Yeah.
How's it looking in there?
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
It's goddamn O'Driscoll's.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there? Well, keep looking. There must be something.
Come on! Let's hurry this along, boys!
Now, this looks like something. I think I got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
Let's hurry this along now.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done.
Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride! Yeah.
Okay, get on the train, quick, all of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three, so behave. Come on! Move!
We won't tell a soul, I swear!
Get a move on! If I hear so much as a footstep from this car, you'll end up like all your friends out here.